now he's back in the Pulpmobile.
No, moments ago.
Oh.
No, now he's in the Fiat.
He's in the Fiat. I know. Why don't they just have, like, cardinals walking beside the car?
In the red.
The red guy, like the red outfits. Why do they have to have Secret Service? They should have all the cardinals being guards. I don't know why not. It's more Christ-like. Yeah. Anyway. We are getting ready to go to see the Bronco game.
Go Broncos.
So we're going to go meet Kathy and Kirk and root for the Broncos.
Go Broncos.
Go Broncos. Can you see me?
Yeah, you're talking.
Yeah. My Facebook friend Jenna Clark wants another housewife video from Miami.
We are at the Yard House in Miami Beach, getting ready to watch the Bronco game.
Yeah. And Kathy and Kirk are picking out a new dog, Lorraine's help, because their nice dog Mimi passed a couple weeks ago.
Oh, we're looking at whatever Kathy wants, is what the new dog is going
to be. I'm looking for a cabin crew puppies for sale.
And I'm like, he'll be with the salmon, no crouton.
Okay, sure thing.
And that comes with the sea.
I would just like another Prosecco.
Okay.
Can you see me? So tonight we're watching the Broncos, but also the Major League Baseball playoffs have started, and it's the Pirates. Ta-da! And the Chicago Cubs. So kind of watching both of them.
Going home. Going home.
They're spoken for immediately. What do you got there? Firecracker wings?
Firecracker bones.
Oh, he cleans them.
Are they really hot?
Quite good. You want one?
I don't know. They're probably too hot for me.
You want to go to the seaside? I'm not trying to say that everybody wants to go. I fell in love at the seaside. I handle my charm with time and sleight of hand. You want to go to the seaside? I'm not trying to say that everybody wants to go. I fell in love at the seaside. She handled her charm with time and sleight of hand. But I'm just trying to love you any kind of way. But I find it hard to love you, girl, when you're far away. Away. Do you want to go to the seaside? I'm not trying to say that everybody wants to go, but I fell in love on the seaside. On the seaside, in the seaside.
So our last night in the sanctuary, our sanctuary that we call home, with our chandelier. We're packing to move. We're moving tomorrow, but Lorraine's going to be going back to
London.
Merry old England.
That
sucks.
Sad. But having a good time tonight.
That's right.
Great. 10 days here.
Oh, we had fun. Yay! I need my own closet. We all need our own closets. Gluten-free. tapioca buns.
I'm ready for that.
Okay.
Going up to the rooftop pool. The little teeny, it's like a mini pool.
Nice day, there's Lorraine having her last bit of sun. This is our mini pool, which I like very much for exercise, for walking my bad hip. It's just teeny weeny. We're at the South Seas. For my last few nights, this is the picture on the wall. I really love these pictures. These old ladies, they're all dead now, probably. Or ancient. Lorraine's last day on her Fiji Fuji.
Waiting to go off to the pool.
And the room is adequate and nice, actually. Very clean.
And beautiful out the window, the palms.
Yeah, very nice. Yeah, look at the bathroom. Bright and clean. Very good. Happy.
Silver ones. I didn't bring my white ones, and I brought my glass, and these are. So long.
sailing. Bye-bye sailing.
I'm so Miami'd out and tired right now. I didn't do my hair. I don't care.